Guy. Okay, I've sat there and I'm so tired of it. I've sat there with girlfriends of mine, and we've watched like on screen like serial killers, you know? They're always hot guys with axes, right? And they're just like, That's what I want in a man. I want him to throw me up against that wardrobe and decapitate me.